Hi, it is 12 a.m. and behind me is all of the wonderful things I'm bringing on a trip to Minneapolis, is where I'm headed to at 2:30 in the morning, which means I'm gonna try to just stay up, so I'm no way close to being packed. That's fun. I'm going on a trip with my church. It's called the National Youth Gathering, and it's pretty much where a whole bunch of LCMS youth gather. It's like 25,000 people in one city for like a week, and it's like 4 or 5 days, and it's in Minneapolis, which is so fun, and that's where like the Mall of America is. And I don't know, I'm just excited to go to a new city that I've never been before, because I just love the feeling of new cities. And another cool thing that I'm doing for this trip is I'm getting my hair chopped off, which is crazy to me because I've had long hair my whole life and I've not known anything different than long hair. But my hair goes down to like here. It's pretty long. The last time I was at the National Youth Gathering, there were people that donated their hair, and I thought that was the coolest thing, just in a new city, donating their hair, like a fresh start. And the best part is it's given to like a cancer patient that needs hair for like a wig, which I think would be so amazing to do for somebody. I'm gonna go through with it. I'm so excited about this trip, and I'm so excited to film it and have this memory with me for the rest of my life. I'm gonna go pack some more, and I will see you guys later.
For the right time, this is your moment. It's time to change the world.
Hey, you guys, I'm doing a shot. I represent the Central Region.
It's my last day with long hair.
Oh yeah, yeah. This is gonna go.
It's gonna go. Chop, chop, chop.
Don't ever do that to me again.
I freaking love this song.
Now your mess is mine.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Hi. Help. I'm getting out of here.
Help.
Ma, where to teach you?
Okay. One hand over, one hand under.
And he's like, oh man, I love you.
Guess who's the best Polaroid taker ever?
They shine bright everywhere we go. Music for the people, making music for the people.
Today, I get my hair cut. What? I'm scared, but it's gonna happen, so.
Tell me, when you're cut. What? She's right there! You're right there, Claire! You have to tell me when you're cutting your hair.
I will.
Where,
okay? You know you might surprise yourself.
Does this float?
Here we go, walking down the Mississippi on our own. Oh man, we are not the same.